hey team, I'm going to show you guys how to remap your due dates in this template and also make sure you update your assignees. So we've deployed the November Google search campaign inside of the correct service line for the client Giant Eagle. But obviously we've got a November campaign going and due dates are set for August, and that's not right. So I want you to come over here to this Gantt view, and this gives you the ability to remap due dates, but I want to do a couple of things first before you do that. You can see here that some of these items have blue dots and some don't. The items that don't are falling on a weekend. So I'm not working on a Saturday and you shouldn't either. So I want to make sure that we shift everything to fall on a weekday. And we're going to do that by making sure hide and skip weekends is on, as well as reschedule dependencies. And so we're going to jump this all the way to November. And the easiest way to do this is to just grab this green bar, because we're moving the entire project. Let's grab this green bar and let's skadoodle. Let's drop this in the first week of November, first full week of November. Perfect. And so what this is going to do now is drop those items that were on the weekend onto a weekday. But let's say that we have an office closure on the 11th, which is fine. Anything that falls on the 11th and after, we need to move into the following week, which is cool. We're going to grab the text, not this blue dot. If you grab the blue dot, it will add a start and end date, and that creates chaos. So we're going to grab this item here and we're going to drag it forward. And notice how everything after it comes along with it. That's great. That's because it's dependent upon that first task that we dragged. All of these other items stay put. That's because they aren't dependent on this item that we needed to move forward. So it looks like we've got everything rescheduled. And now I'm going to come over here to this list view, and I'm going to group by assignee, and I'm going to expand the subtasks as separate tasks. That way they all break up and now they're grouped by assignee. And I need to make sure that I update all of these items to myself. I need to reassign them off of Jeff and to myself. And so I'm going to select here. And in order to multi-select more than one task at a time, I'm going to start at the top, hit the shift key, come down to the bottom and select again. That saves me a whole bunch of time from having to individually select each and every one. And then I'm going to change the assignee. I'm gonna unassign, bye Jeff, and I'm gonna reassign to myself. And I'm gonna switch this back to subtasks, expand all, and group by due date. And now we have a remapped, reassigned campaign that's ready to go.